2020 Toyota Tacoma TRD Off-Road, 2020 Toyota Tacoma Limited, 2020 Toyota Tacoma Concept, New Cars Buy. Welcome to our car blog. This time we will be share information about the latest cars is coming Toyota brand. The title of a article we take is 2020 Toyota Tacoma TRD Off-Road, 2020 Toyota Tacoma Limited, 2020 Toyota Tacoma Concept, New Cars Buy. We will be try discuss details about this car, ranging from reviews, concept, redesign, rumors, exterior, interior, specs, changes, engine, colors, pictures, release date and also prices. Congratulations to read and we hope you enjoy it and then we'll come back again here. 2020 Toyota Tacoma TRD Off-Road, 2020 Toyota Tacoma Limited, 2020 Toyota Tacoma Concept, New Cars Buy. Myriad detail upgrades keep the 2020 Toyota Tacoma competitive in the increasingly competitive midsize pickup truck market. Look beyond the 2020 Toyota Tacoma's revamped headlights and grille and the big news is inside, where the midsize pickup truck's new infotainment system finally bakes in Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility. It was about time, especially since Jeep and Ford are angling for a place at the midsize pickup truck table. Smartphone compatibility as well as Amazon Alexa integration will be standard on all versions of the refreshed pickup truck, from base SR through the SR5, TRD Sport, TRD Off-Road, TRD Pro, and limited trim levels. The Tacoma is available in extended and crew cab configurations. Extended cabs feature a 6'7" bed. The crew cab can be had with either the 6'7" bed or a 5'5" bed. Regardless of dimensions, the Tacoma's bed has a composite interior that saves weight and resists dents compared to steel. 2020 Toyota Tacoma performance and safety. Under hood, the Tacoma retains a standard 2.7-liter inline-4 rated at 159 horsepower and 180 pound-feet of torque, although most trucks are built with a 3.5-liter V6 that puts out 278 HP and 265 lb-ft. The V6 offers a 6-speed manual transmission or a 6-speed automatic. The base 4-cylinder is only available with the 6-speed automatic. The V6's standard trailer towing package includes a Class 4 hitch and an upgraded cooling system that gives the truck a 6,800-pound rating. Most 2020 Tacoma trim levels come standard with rear-wheel drive and offer a part-time 4-wheel drive system. The TRD Pro comes only with 4-wheel drive while the TRD Sport exclusively sends power to the rear wheels. New, lighter 16-inch alloy wheels fitted to the off-road ready Tacoma TRD Pro meant that Toyota had to modify the truck's Fox internal bypass shocks and springs. We have not driven any version of the 2020 Tacoma, but we're hoping that the revised suspension tuning in the TRD Pro makes for a softer ride. Other Tacomas we've driven have been bouncy but composed, with decent around-town power. The Turbo 4 engine in the new Ford Ranger provides better passing power, but the Tacoma's V6 should be adequate for most users. While it may be short on power compared to some rivals, the 2020 Tacoma is tops when it comes to active safety tech. Automatic emergency braking with pedestrian detection, adaptive cruise control, automatic high beam headlights, and lane departure warnings are standard on every version of Toyota's midsize pickup truck. The 2020 Tacoma goes on sale later this year. Prices have not been announced. Thanks.